sold my soul, you bought it back for me, and held me up, and gave me dignity. Somehow you needed me, you gave me strength to stand alone again, to face the world out on my own again. You put me high upon a pedestal, so high that I could almost see eternity. You needed me, you needed me, and I can't.
Several years ago, I made a commitment to my husband, Ken, and to the Lord. And because I had cancer several years ago, they told us that we could never have children. And so, miracle. And we've waited so long for this miracle. And whatever you do, you know the good Lord, He'll take care of you. And they told us to have this gift would be a miracle. They told your mom she could never bear a child. But your daddy, he wouldn't listen to anyone. He just kept praying to the Lord.
Say. live till time runs out. I can never even.